many artists have at least one song that's a kind of personal trademark. But our old friend Hilo Hattie has many of these. And one, a perennial request wherever she appears, is her own song about the more than slightly mixed up mayor of a certain village on the island of Molokai.
Oh, he wore a mullow and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. The people shouted as he went by. He was the Cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. He was just a lazy, mullyny, howly boy. But all of the girls were crazy to share his fish and poi. Oh, he wore a lake and he wore a smile. Drank a gallon of boat to make life worthwhile. Made him laugh till he made him cry. He was Cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. The horse he rode was not so fast. Only made 6 miles a day. So he placed some toy and locally how right into the horse's head. He made her buck and he made her fly all over the island of Molokai. You could hear the Kanis and Wahines cheer as they gave him a lead of Kikania. And now you've heard my story about the mayor of Kaunakakai in all his fame and glory on the island of Molokai. Oh, he wore a mullow and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. The people shouted as he went by. He was Cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai.
He was a Cockeyed mayor.
He was Cockeyed mayor.
He was a Cockeyed mayor.
He was a Cockeyed mayor.
He was a Cockeyed mayor
of Kaunakakai.
Of Kaunakakai.